Let's try this one. See how it goes.